Hi friends, I'm Beck. I'm going to make these mini banana cakes. So we need 2 eggs. Then 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. I bought it from the Philippines, you see. Then 6 tablespoons of sugar. ¼ teaspoon of salt. ¼ grams of plain yogurt. ½ tablespoon of vegetable oil. Then we'll set it aside. We have a lot of overripe banana, that's why I make these banana cupcakes. So we need 4 or more. If you want, you can make it more. See, it's overripe, so we need to cook it. And the secret, so it will not turn dark, we will squeeze 1/2 lemon. Before we will mash them. Okay. Okay, that's it. will mix it here. After that, I have here 2 cups of sifted flour, all-purpose flour. Then I'm going to mix 2 tablespoons of baking powder. Then you pour it here. So right now I'm preheating the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. And we are going to bake this for 20 to 25 minutes because they are small. They are in mini molders, you see. So it won't stick. We have to fill up 3/4 of the pan. Thank you. Okay. So that's it. So there. Into the oven for 20 minutes. Or we will just check. 20 or more. Depends on the doneness of these mini cakes. So there. Halfway. So here is our mini banana cakes. See. Still hot. Later we will unmold them. So cute. They are so beautiful. They are so cute. I prefer them to put in these small molders. So you don't need to slice. I'm going to give grandma's friend later on. See that it's raining now. So this is our mini banana cakes. They are still very hot. So later on, we unmold them. So this is our video for today. Our mini banana cakes. They are soft because of the yogurt we added. So hope to see you in my next video. Bye everyone.